your schedule running you around so fast it makes you dizzy. With working all day, every day, and courses in the evening. And daddy lying home in bed, he needs someone to feed him. Your sister's getting married and you've made no preparations. You're volunteering overtime, giving aid to foreign nations. Oh, baby, I've heard it all before. Well, you're busy Thursday afternoon and Friday night is taken. You got a date for Saturday, and if I'm not mistaken, it's Sunday morning off to church and dinner with the family. Monday there's a christening for a little boy named Stanley. Tuesday after work you got a million things to do, 'cause Wednesday you got company from somewhere in the caribou. Oh baby, I've heard it all before. On the 21st you're getting ready for the 22nd, 23rd is spoken for, 24th you're packing, 25th you're out of town right through the 27th, 28th and 29th you work until 11. On the 30th of graduation ain't no 31st, but that's okay 'cause the last day of the month is always the worst.